I have a, did you say a 680 or a 480? 480 SAT.
Got the 680S. It's in the pile here. Don't use it much.
Fellow radio, 10 watts on 6. It's a 140 with 6 meters.
Oh, there you go. At least it works for you anyway. That's what counts.
There you go. I gotta go to your place one of these days and pick up that old 700.
Which one?
The 700 Alpha. Remember we traded my 700 SP for your 700 Alpha?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's sitting here just as proud as P. Wait.
Yeah. Just gotta find the time to get out there. We'll make it one of these days.
As Paul says, someday, someday, yeah. And the other one is 3SK35 transistors. There's a couple of them bad in it, and they are pretty near unobtainium. I'm gonna have to replace them with another style, but it'll work.
You go. Yeah, I wanted the analog anyway. I prefer the analog one, so it was a good trade. But there you go. Okay, well, we're working to try to get the delay right. I use Vox with all my radios, so I prefer the hands-free setup.
Yeah, well, yeah, it seems to work good. You're holding it till you end your word, then you hold your mic a second longer and it dumps.
Alrighty. Okay, man, won't hold you up. I gotta head out to LaSalle, get my son at work, so very shortly. Let you go, 73, thanks for picking me up. VE3WGW, this is V3GNX.
73 for now, have a fun evening. VE3GX, V3 Whiskey Golf, Whiskey Clear, 73.